love you and hello to all of our lovely families as well. We just have a very quick message that we want to send your way.
Just on behalf of Miss Weldon and myself, we just want to say thank you so much for everything that everyone has done during this time, especially the first one to the parents and the grandparents and everyone that has helped the preps during Remote Learning 2.0. It's been a very challenging year, but you guys have done an absolutely outstanding job in getting them to complete all their learning tasks, uploading it into Seesaw, completing the one-on-one sessions, the small group sessions. So both Miss Welton and myself truly appreciate everything that you've done. So thank you so much. The special mention must go to our wonderful preps. You guys have been absolute legends, and we cannot thank you enough for all your hard work that you've done as well. You've been absolute superstars. The work that you've done in Seesaw and your continued learning has been absolutely amazing. And both Miss Wealth and I are super, super proud of you. So thank you, and we cannot wait to see you in Term 4 as well.
Well done, preps. A couple of things we just want to mention too is the fact that after we have the holiday and then we go into Term 4, we're going to have a couple of visitors in our room. We have some student teachers. They'll be spending some time with us and we'll get to know them and have some fun, great activities planned for Term 4. But before we get there, of course, we've got the holiday. So we just want to wish everyone well. We want to say keep safe, but have a great time relaxing and unwinding after a very busy Term 3. So you guys definitely deserve a break and we hope you have a really enjoyable holiday. So thank you.
Oh, Miss Welton, did you hear that?
I think I did.
It was the school bell. Do you know what that means?
I think I do.
It's holidays! I think it's time to go. Let's go!